Welcome to the Australian Synchrotron Open Day.
Is brilliant, highly recommend it. We've had a great day and it's educational to boot.
And that was amazing, very educational.
These kind of experiments are really important for kids of this age because they get to experience science at first hand.
My favourite thing was I made the slime.
We've had jumping castles for kids. We've got tours of the actual synchrotron.
Boys enjoyed that too.
Yeah, they got to do some experiments and so it's good to just sort of broaden that sort of knowledge base.
It's fantastic.
To make slime, we found out how light works, how things work.
Children from as young as about 5 up to grandparents have been saying what a great day they've had.
It's been an awesome day here at the Synchrotron. It's been jam-packed full of science-based activities. We've had over 4,000 people turn out, which has been incredible, and it's been really amazing getting to show everyone how fun science can be.
Science is awesome!